everybody, and welcome to the Full Potential Show. I'm James Rick, and this is your number one non-boring source for personal development. Today, we're going to talk about how to plan your week with more success so that you can get the most important outcomes accomplished over the course of your week. Because sometimes when you plan for the day and you have lots of to-do items, you aren't exactly sure what you accomplished by the end of the week that was really important. So we're going to focus on just three outcomes that you really want to achieve by the end of your week. And we're going to use a very complicated, very long and drawn out complicated method. No, we're going to use a blank sheet of white paper. All right, so what you're going to do is you're not going to only fold it once, you're going to fold it twice into a nice little card that you can give to grandma. Okay, no, that's not what we're really doing. You are going to put from whatever the day is today for the next 6 days or 7 days for the week, you know, these are my outcomes for the week of, and then put the date. In this case, it's from May 16th to May 22nd. And on the inside, you're going to have your number one outcome for this week. On the next side over, you're going to have your number two outcome for this week. And number three item, you're going to have your number three outcome for this week. Now, these should be realistic outcomes that you can accomplish within this week, and they can be tied into something bigger, but you're only going to focus on what you can accomplish this week instead of the bigger vision and the values and the whole thing that we've talked about in another episode about the power paper planning method. Try saying that 10 times fast. So, I'm going to share with you some of my outcomes for this week, let you in on my life a bit, and then I want you to get started on yours. So, number one, I have for this week, number one outcome is to create 6 videos over the course of this week from Sunday to Saturday and share those with you so I can keep adding value to your life. And heck, I really enjoy doing these videos, so that's something I really want to do. Number two is going to be the Full Potential membership program that I'm putting together to really take it to the next level for those of you who are into advanced stuff that want to take it a little further and want to spend a little more time with me. I'm going to have a membership program for that. And so I'm putting that together as well, and I'm going to create a model of sustainment for the show, because obviously it does take, you know, money to run it, and I am going to make a business out of it. And number three, and this one is something that's really exciting and fun for the Full Potential show, and I'm letting the cat out of the bag on this one. I'm doing a Full Potential improv show. So here in Las Vegas, we are actually gonna have a show that not only is entertaining, but also has high value content, high value information with it. Of course, it's gonna be more entertaining than it is gonna be lesson oriented, but it is gonna be a lot of fun. We're gonna have our own show here in Vegas that you can come down and you can watch in the theater with actors and with music and with sound effects. It's gonna be a blast. So I have to do 3 things to make that a reality. I have to have a venue, I'm putting together my cast of improv characters, and I'm gonna be structuring the show. Now, you don't have to go anywhere, because these characters and this show is actually gonna be interlaced with what you're seeing now. So the new Full Potential show is gonna be an upgrade from what you're watching now as soon as this becomes a reality. And if you wanna come watch us live here in Las Vegas, just let us know, and I will start letting you know where you can see the show, what time it starts, and all that good stuff. So it's going to be a lot of fun. That's it. I have 3 things for my week that are a lot of fun, a lot of exciting things going on. What can you do with your blank sheet of paper to make your week magical? Think about that. This is the Full Potential Show. I'm James Rick. This is your number one non-boring source for personal development. That's all I've got for you today. Join us next time as we talk about more ways for you to live your best life, cut costs, and do what you love.